Bonaparte is away from his wars and his fighting. He has gone to a place he can take no delight in. He may list to the wind or the great mom Diana. Helena.
Bonaparte is away from his wars and his fighting. He has gone to a place he can take no delight in. He may sit there and dwell on the glories he's seen. Oh, while alone he remains on the Isle of St. Helena. St. Cloud, he'll be seen in such splendor, or go on with his wars like the great Alexander. He sees his victories and how fleeting they all were, while his eyes are on the waves that surround St. She weeps for her husband's departing, and she dreams when she sleeps, and she wakes brokenhearted. Not a friend to console her in the past, there were so many. Now alone she does mourn when she thinks of St. Helena. Just 1 degree of fate that may change your condition. Be steadfast in time, what's to come? You know not your race, it could end on the Isle of St. Helena. Rushing waves all around, they are washing.